Hello friends, find the value of d if 3 to the power d times 3 to the power d times 3 to the power d equal to 72. Let's have a solution. Since a times a equal to a cube, so we have 3 to the power d to the whole power cube equal to 72. I hope you understood. Since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn, we have 3 to the power 3d equal to 72. Take log on both sides. Log 3 to the power 3d equal to log 72. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, we have 3d log 3 equal to log 72. Divide by log 3 on both sides. Log 3 and log 3 will be cancelled. 3d equal to log 72 over log 3. Since 72 equal to 9 times 8, so 3d equal to log 9 times 8 over log 3. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, so it will be equal to 3d equal to log 9 plus log 8 over log 3. 3d equal to log 9 over log 3 plus log 8 over log 3. In the next step, as 9 equal to 3 times 3, which is 3 squared, and here 8 equal to 2 times 2, 2 times 2, which is 2 cube. So 3d will be equal to log 3 square over log 3 plus log 2 cube over log 3. 3d equal to 2 log 3 over log 3 plus 3 log 2 over log 3. Log 3 and log 3 will be cancelled. 3d equal to 2 plus 3 log 2 over log 3. Divide by 3 on both sides. 3 and 3 will be cancelled. D equal to 2 over 3 plus 3 over 3 times log 2 over log 3. 3 and 3 will be cancelled. And since log a over log b equal to log a to the base b. So d equal to 2 over 3 plus log 2 to the base 3, which is the value of d. Now verify. Three to the power d times three to the power d equal to 72. Put the value here. 3 to the power d is 2 over 3 plus log 2 to the base 3 times 3 to the power 2 over 3 plus log 2 to the base 3 times 3 to the power 2 over 3 plus log 2 to the base 3 equal to 72. Since base same power that, it will be 3 to the power 3 times 2 over 3 plus log 2 to the base 3 equal to 72. 3 to the power 3 times 2 over 3 plus 3 log 2 to the base 3 equal to 72. 3 and 3 will be cancelled, and since n log m equal to log m to the power n, so it will be 3 to the power 2 plus, and here it will be log 2 to the power 3 to the base 3 equal to 72. I hope you understood. And since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power n, so 3 to the power 2 times 3 to the power log 2 cube is 8 to the base 3 equal to 72. 3 square is 9 times 3 to the power log 8 to the base 3 equal to 72. As a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, so it will be 9 times 3 to the power log a to the base 3 will be 8 equal to 72, and 9 times 8 is 72 equal to 72. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of d, which is equal to 2 over 3 plus log 3 to the base 2, is our final and correct answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more, and you can also see the community section. Okay, bye.